Hello and welcome to the How To Show. In this video, we'll be sharing tips on how to have a healthy relationship. No relationship is perfect, and there's need to put in the work to achieve peace and make it through the days and years. This is not to say all relationships that are long-term are healthy, however, you'll realize one of these tips may be keeping them together. Here are some tips for a healthy relationship. 1. Communication. Communication is the foundation of any healthy relationship. Make sure you are able to talk openly and honestly with your partner and listen actively when they speak. It also makes sense to communicate often. We understand we have jobs, however, have the decency to let your partner know you're going to be having a hectic day. Communicate if you're busy, if you're not in the mood to talk, they can't read minds, voice out whatever the issue may be. This does not only help the other person to have some peace, but it also shows you care about their well-being. Failure to effectively communicate may result in constant arguments, conflicts, and resentment, all of which are not good foundations to build a relationship on. 2. Trust. Trust is another essential component of a healthy relationship. You should feel comfortable and secure with your partner and know that they have your best interests at heart. Each partner should work at ensuring they also maintain this trust, because once it's broken, it'll be difficult to earn it again. You do not want to be your partner's manager, trying to control who they talk to, where they go, and the like. If you find yourself doing that much, there's no trust, please leave the relationship. That is not healthy, neither for you nor the relationship. You want to feel secure, not threatened by your partner's actions. Relationships where there's trust thrive, and this contributes to both parties being in a better state mentally because they don't have to overthink or live in fear of the other one doing the unforgivable. 3. Respect. Mutual respect is key to a healthy relationship. This means treating your partner with kindness, consideration, and empathy, and valuing their opinions and feelings. This goes for whether they are present or absent, you still respect them. People need to see you respecting your partner for them to offer the same respect, so don't be a reason why your person is being disrespected. You teach people how to treat what is yours. Respect includes keeping your word, being faithful, speaking to them politely, and treating them with love and care. 4. Compromise. Relationships require compromise, and it's important to be willing to meet your partner halfway. This means being open to new ideas and perspectives, and finding solutions that work for both of you. Instead of always wanting things done your way, sometimes let them have their way. This does not apply to extreme situations where values and beliefs are concerned. However, if need be, the two of you can look at the situation and reach a conclusion that works for both parties. One person shouldn't be the one who benefits all the time, lest the other will resent them over time. If you're finding this video useful, kindly subscribe and like. 5. Quality time. Spending quality time together is crucial for maintaining a healthy relationship. This could mean going on dates, taking a walk together, or simply spending time at home relaxing and talking. Take turns planning how you're to spend time together. This also helps couples to get to know each other better and explore new things together. Bonds are strengthened by the amount of time spent together, therefore make time for each other. If you're always busy, dedicate at least one day of the week to be the day you spend together. Also, minimize use of phones during this time. 6. Appreciation. Show your partner that you appreciate them and their contributions to the relationship. This could be through small gestures like saying thank you or leaving a love note, or through larger acts like planning a surprise outing. The more you appreciate, the more they feel loved and do even more. Let them know you notice them, find out their love language, and treat them as such so they feel appreciated. It's easy to constantly complain when things are not done right. Normalize also showing appreciation even if they did not do anything, so they know the love is not conditional. This also creates in you a good spirit, because good things always happen when one is in a gratitude state. 7. Honesty. Honesty is the best policy in any healthy relationship. Be truthful with your partner, even when it's difficult or uncomfortable. This will help build trust and strengthen your bond. You don't want your partner to learn the truth from a third party. Normalize coming out with the truth and being ready to face the consequences. Being an honest person helps others to respect and trust you. So in a relationship where lies are constantly told, the other two keys to a healthy relationship are broken. This person means something to you. Be honest with them. You wouldn't like to be lied to, so why do it to others? 8. Forgiveness. No one is perfect, and everyone makes mistakes. Learn to forgive your partner when they mess up, and ask for forgiveness when you make mistakes yourself. A lot of mistakes happen in relationships, and willingness is what always helps to keep them going. This isn't to say you should take advantage of your partner or vice versa. The mistakes should be genuine, and the forgiveness should be followed by actions that show remorse and attempts to do better. Least one is being manipulative. All in all, it takes two to tango. By following these tips, you can build a strong, healthy relationship that will stand the test of time. Work at it daily as you do your other goals. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.